prospects are about empowering the individual people that we work with.
The work programme is about moving people into sustained employment.
It's really at the heart of all that we do. That allows customers to go through an individualised journey into employment.
The customer is referred to us by the job centre.
We do an assessment telephone call with them, see where they are. Based on that information, we then plot our customers' journeys.
We get to deliver a training package, which means we can train up potential employees.
We follow the Ascent programme, and it's an individual programme which runs through various workshops.
It's a combination of the fact that you can have fun while still look for work.
The initiative today is to help sort of people get back into the workplace. So we've got a group of long-term unemployed people with us today that we're taking out on the walk. Gives them a chance to sort of communicate, team building, exercise, that sort of thing. Fresh air as well.
Just the fact that you're out and about and you feel part of something again, I think that's the most important thing.
My morale was previously very low when it was just when I was just with the job centre, because I made a lot of job applications, got a lot of rejection letters.
But prospects are totally different. They really make you feel invigorated, build your confidence, and like I said, never look back.
We have had lots of different successes. So in terms of the 22,000 people who we've worked with so far in the work programme, over 10,100 of those people have got a job.
Normally, the approach is that we employ probably people through the job centre, online, but actually to get out in and amongst and to meet people that are interested in health and social care and working in that type of profession was really, really good for us.
I think it's particularly gratifying when, as a quality team, when we get sort of comments back where you can see people have taken the effort to write in and say it's only because of the work we've done for them that's moved them into employment.
For me, the possibilities are endless. I think that Work Programme has been a great success, and I think that we can, again, manipulate it to be far better in the future.
I particularly think that because of the uniqueness of the programme and the way that we've refined it, more customers will be successful upon the journey.
There's so many good things to take away from the Work Programme. It's just around fine-tuning it to make it work for everybody.